Paragraph number.
Just brief yourself.
Okay, so sir, as you already know, my name already written on my resume, but still I want to describe you. My name is Akhil Bish, and I basically born and brought up in New Delhi, but my roots are belongs to Uttarakhand. And sir, if I'm talking about my educational profession, so sir, I have been completed my high school from KVJNU, New Delhi. After that, I completed my diploma in mechanical production from Alpine College of Management and Technology under UBTER, Uttarakhand Board of Technical Education, Roorkee. That was a government body. And then sir, after that, I pursued my BTech and in mechanical, core mechanical under JBIT, which is in comes under UTU, Uttarakhand Technical University. Sir, if I'm talking about my family background, so I belong to a nuclear family. And sir, my father is in manager, he is in hospital sector. My mother is a housemaker and I have an elder sister.
Okay. So, you have 1 year of experience
in Flowcon Automotive System Private Limited as a quality engineer.
Quality engineer?
Yes, sir.
So, you put as a Kaizen, 5S, Pokayok. What it is meaning?
Sir, 5S basically, it's a group of five basically things which is comes under a Japanese term, which is Sisei, Seisyo, Seiketsu, Seiketsu and Seiketsi. These are the mainly five terms which is define the stability, shine and the standardization and the suitability. All are this comes under this. So basically we have to manage the company as per these standards. Basically we have to clean our shop floor, all the tools and all the equipment should be on the right place, and everything which we do in the company is totally standardized way and in a procedure, comes under a procedure.
What
as
about
per the
Kaizen?
Company standard. Sir, Kaizen is basically like a continual improvement, we can also say it. Basically sir, if there is a problem in a company, so if you just identified it, so you have to do it, so you have some important measures which basically you can improvise it. So this comes under Kaizen basically. Then there is a Pokayoke as well. That means sir, Pokayoke is basically sir, if you are if you are producing a part, so do it in a way that you cannot do any mistake, as not even a chance of a mistake. So for that we took some measures, we make some gauges, we make some fixtures, so that what we can do it in a same way each and every time.
So currently you are in Jayamadurga Tools.
Yes sir, it's basically a new start company. So I am undertaking their quality as in their document system as well.
Okay. So what is the meaning of quality control?
Sir, quality control is basically it comes under when you have to inspect the part and you have to put your inspection from the raw material to the final product. You have to ensure that the part goes into a right procedure and comes under a right process. And if there is any sort of irregularity or if there is any defects comes under it, so you have to pretend it at the right time. So then the losses we can protect the losses.
So what is the main role in this company?
Sir, actually my current company. Sir,
what is your current role?
Okay, so basically sir, as I told you earlier, sir, I am undertaking their quality. My main work is in quality department and little bit of documentation work.
What is the day-to-day activity role?
So in activities, I am doing the in-process inspection. Basically, I am doing the part inspection and by different methods. Like sir, I am check their flashness, and so if there is any irregularity in the part, so I just completely tell to the operator. I do some kappa on it. And then sir, we can again proceed the process.
So you are loving your job?
Sir, basically sir, if I honestly tell you, so from starting of my job career, I want to go into design. But that time I don't have any skill set in the design. So there is a vice person who told me that you should first do in a quality. Then after that, you really eventually you get a good chance in design. Because quality is also an important
You know manufacturing processes?
Sir, manufacturing processes, yes sir.
What are the common manufacturing processes for fabrication?
Sir, for what sir?
Fabrication.
Sir, fabrication sir, basically we do welding. In fabrication we do MIG welding, TIG welding. If I tell you in a full form, so MIG stand for metal inert gas.
No, only just what are the processes for fabrication? Not the definitions.
Okay.
What are the process for do a fabrication? For example, I need a bracket like that. What are the process to make this bracket?
Okay, so sir, actually my background is not from a fabrication work. So, but still I would like to try you telling you something. Can I use your pens? Sir, first we have to understand that the bracket which we are making, it should be in a proper size and shape, and it's
I'm asking the process. What are the processes required to make this bracket?
Okay. So simply we can do just a welding on it.
Cutting, bending, welding.
Okay, sir, in that way. So for making a bracket, yes sir, first we there are the operations which comes. First one is your bending, as you already said. Then sir, another one is pressing, which we call
the only for this bracket.
Okay. Sir, I think it should be a bending or a cutting, and then we apply it weld on it.
So for cutting, what are the machines used for plate cutting?
Sir, plate cutting, sir, basically we use, sir, for plate cutting, sir, we can use a Cobra cutting machine.
And Cobra?
Yes, sir, there is a
what
machine.
What it is?
Sir, this is basically, sir, a machine which is basically moving into a rotational way, and then we put a bar on it, then it will cut into two pieces.
Parting wheel?
Yes, sir.
Parting wheel. Cobra is the manufacturer of that machine.
Okay, sir. I am sorry, sir. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, how you are rate yourself in solid works?
Sir, I will rate myself around 7.2, sir. 7.2 out of 10.
Who?
Yes, sir.
Why it is so precise?
Because sir, there are some certain areas where I am learning and improving myself. And sir, I think I need to improve myself in basically, sir, in assembly. More particularly,
so you know,
in assembly.
Drafting?
Sir, I am little bit doing, sir, on it. Yes, sir, I know how to do it drafting, but sir, still I want to increase my skill set on it.
So you know about GD&D?
Yes, sir, I am pretty much aware about it.
Hmm.
Yes, sir.
So why GD&D is used?
Sir, GD&T, actually sir, in a GD&T world, GD&T basically a system which is which is used to basically simplify our operations, and in a sir, can I explain you in Hindi?
Mm.
And then I can easily convey you. So actually sir, GD&T mein basically sir ek system hai jisme hum sir kisi bhi part ko check kar sakte hain. Even though ki sir agar hame uske bare mein actual pata bhi na ho ki wo aage jaake kya uske sath alignment hogi. Basically agar main aapki baat karu sir general tolerancing ki, तो जो जनरल डायमेंशन टॉलरेंसिंग, सो सर जनरल डायमेंशन टॉलरेंसिंग में हमें ये नहीं पता होता कि पार्ट हमारा आगे जाके कहाँ अलाइंड होगा, बट विद द हेल्प ऑफ GD&T हम इस चीज़ के बारे में हमें पता लगता है विद द हेल्प ऑफ 14 कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स विच कम्स अंडर फॉर्म, ओरिएंटेशन, प्रोफाइल, योर रन आउट एंड द लास्ट वन इज योर लोकेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सर दी इफ आई एम गोज अंडर इन टू इट, then sir under form we have basically four which we called flatness, circularity, then one is straightness, and one is cylindricity. Most commonly we used is flatness and cylindricity. Then profile, we have profile of surface and we have profile of line. Then if I am talking about location, so we have three locations. First is our position, second is straightness, oh sorry, second is concentricity, third is our straight symmetry. But sir, according to under ASME Y14.5, those two parameters, which is our symmetricity and the second, which is our concentricity, now we remove that. ASME removed this under revision of 2018.
Now
so now we only have position. Yes, sir.
Okay. What is your current CTC?
So my current CTC is around, sir, 19,500. Sorry, sir, it's 19,500.
19,500,
sir. 19,500. But sir, they gave me, sir, it's not the CTC basically. It's my actual salary, in hand salary.
CTC more than that?
No, sir. There is no CTC. Okay. They only give me in hand salary. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Have a good day.